What's good? It's your boy Swaggy. You know, we got another park. Voila. We got cameras, you dig? What's going on? I already know Fury not open. Intimidator probably not open either. I seen Afterburn testing. Yeah. I hear it too. Ready? Ready for this one? See when we get to the front gate. Gotta get close up to this piece of this beautiful art. Beautiful masterpiece. B&M. I already know. See that drop. I wish it was open. But it's all good. Next summer. Carowinds for Christmas. Nope. Well, we here though. How you doing? South Carolina, North Carolina, and they come together. But we're gonna have fun today though. Ready? Don't you look good, y'all? Alright, so we made it through the front gate. And I don't even know what the ride was. I wanted to ride Fury, but unfortunately, it's not open. Intimidator might not be open either. Nighthawk, I don't know if it's open. We gotta see, but I seen Afterburn testing, so that's what we might hit next. She in I'm in North Carolina, she in South Carolina right now. it's North Carolina over here. It's North Carolina over here. Like, we literally on the border. Like, she literally in South Carolina and I'm literally in North Carolina. Like, there go Nighthawk. I don't even know if Nighthawk running, man. But that's the Vekoma Flyer. Everybody know the B&Ms are better. Intimidator. This is my third favorite B&M hyper right here. How you doing?
Hey.
Intimidated does not look open. I hear a roller coaster. No, that's an airplane. So we're walking through Nighthawk right now. And it appears to not be running. But who knows, it might, I don't know. I hope something open though. It's snowing. Nah, it's fake snow. They go Copperhead Strike. It don't even look like it's open for real. But I hope it is. I hear Afterburn going. That's a good sign, but everything else is closed, even Windseeker, man, that is crazy. All right, so I just seen Copperhead go, so that's what we about to hit first. And yeah, we about to hit this, there you go. About to hit this, and yeah, yes sir, good time. Alright, here we go, Copperhead Strike. the Mac Multi-Launch. I wrote this a couple months after it opened in 2019, last year. And this is my girl's first ride on it. It just looked like a tangled bunch of track. Like just a bunch of tangled track. That's what it looked like. I want to see one take off. But we're going to see y'all. Let me see if they're going now. Damn.
Riders must be 52 inches tall to ride. Loose articles are not permitted in lines.
And this line is crazy.
Non-rider or
yeah,
in the locker.
See,
for your safety and
get
the
on
safety of other riders,
this line
glasses and cell phones must be stored in a pocket. Hands must be free to grab onto the lap bar.
There you go.
Yeah.
Pop in there.
Real music.
Ooh. Ejector. Monster right there. Can't see nothing.
Did you see that launch?
Mirror like what happened to me.
You've
been starving, I had on a heat. And lately you've been scared to fall asleep, cause you've been having bad dreams of me falling.
Told my eyes to see don't face. Swear to God this shit hurt me. Told my eyes to see jump face. Then I think about journey. Worry all I still curse. Broken heart and I grew for it. I'm a bell for that porch. Who got the drink, I'm trying to pull it up. All these drugs in my system, my mind lose my mind in this bitch. Miley got a nigga geeking, I'm grinding this shit. I get so hot, so hot, so hot, no problem is this. Nigga dabbing not a brick, and I put that on my feet. Drop a brick on my wrist, but it don't really mean shit. I walk your low like some Vicks, yeah. Jerry go like some piss, yeah, yeah. My bitch so bad, she throwing fits. I made that dope jump like a fit. But it really don't mean
staring
shit.
In the mirror like what happened to me. You been starving, I ain't had none to eat. And lately you been scared to fall asleep, cause you been having bad dreams of me falling. Staring in the mirror like what happened to me. You been starving, I ain't had none to eat. And lately you been scared to fall asleep, cause you been having bad dreams of me falling. To be true, I just hope that all this lasts. I just bought my mama a house, half a million all in cash. Passing CDs out for free, ain't no way I'm going back. Fuck these feelings, this ain't me. Devil keep trying to distract. I be going through it on the low, I be trying to hide it. I be doing dirt on the hood.
Then we grind together. If you sliding, then we slide together. I put a slide together. I don't get on fuck right around, bitch. We dying together. And when I'm gone, they better find each other. Real, that's some power up, not some power rules. Gotta find you, mind you. They just waiting patiently till it's time to. But I swear everything I do is for my dogs, my family. Sure, I'm beat all of y'all. Then I'll bust you. Then 100 round drum, look at percussion. My dog call on me. Don't get no long question. I'm looking for who the bust at. They look at me like, what's that? I pulled up with that Washington. Itching me in what's nine. Baby Drake flip a different ways. Let our shot, they run different ways. I might fuck with your bitch today. Niggas mad cause I'm getting K. I'll take a nigga ass off today. Just to make sure my family straight. Yeah. Oh, fuck no.
This is a DJ Black Ass Killer.
What you gonna do when I pull up on your nigga?
No.
What's a nigga? Chocho. Let's go, Jojo. We're finally here. We will see y'all on Copperhead Strike.
Woo.
All right, so we just got off Copperhead. They didn't like that too much, but that was good. I remember my rides back in when I caught them back in April. No, in June of last year. I like the hang time on the loop. I like the single dive through the loop, the first vertical loop. The first vertical loop is good. I like that ejector hill. That ejector hill right there. I like the first, you get hang time on the first loop. I like you get hang time on that inverted top hat right there. And this is an overall fun ride, man. Next ride, we're about to ride Afterburn. If we could find it, we might have to go around. But yeah, next ride Afterburn, baby. So, what about the ride that you didn't like?
None of it.
Really?
I didn't like none of it. They need to throw it in the trash.
Oh, man. Damn. That's new, brand new. It just opened last year. We're going to see y'all when we get to the B&M invert Afterburn over there behind the trees. Afterburn, B&M invert. I love this drive right here, man. It's my second favorite B&M invert behind Monty.
Somebody gotta be there, I got drugs, got a roof to flow my window. I'm the perfect nigga for the shawty, she like dope boy. Jumping off that jet, bitch like I think that's old boy. Spit this perfect shit, can you do it to
that
your
back home, wing, so that, that's back right there.
Father to my dog, left me empty. All we know is nothing, ain't no other way for me.
Last call, I'm gonna see it. And the helix to end it off. Finally made it to the front. Finally made it, man. Took us like a good 40 minutes, 30 minutes. We had, it's the last ride for the day. Last ride for the day, and then we out. So we about to enjoy this while we can. I wanted to ride front row, but she said she don't want to ride front row because of the wind, and I definitely agree with that. That shit is mad. Like, I do want a back row ride, though. All right, we'll see you on there, man. Yo, what's good? When you're on Afterburn right now, you good, baby? It's cold. Yeah, it is cold. We are Afterburn. Up the end of our Carowinds Day. Y'all go make sure you check out the vlog. Like, comment, subscribe, Swaggy Thrills.
Like it, comment, and subscribe, please.
Please. Please. You heard what she said. But yeah, it's the last ride right here after burn, the B&M invert. It's my joint right here. I think we could have ended it better with Fury, but it's all good. But that's our day here at Carowinds, and we probably see y'all somewhere else. We don't know yet, but something else coming real soon. But y'all check out the Six Flags Over Georgia vlog, and y'all look out for this one coming soon. Swaggy. All right, so we leaving Carowinds. Fury, my love, I will be back for you. The beginning of the season, I will be back for you, okay? Just be patient. You looking so good with the color and all that. Just be patient, man. Intimidator, you be easy too, man. I'm coming back for y'all, man. But I just want to get this flyover right quick. I wish it was running so I could catch it, but hey. The first drop, 325 feet. You got the high over bank curves right here. Then come over here, then they got the drop, the flyby, with the treble clef. I think that's what it is. I'ma see y'all at the next part, man. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, Swaggy Thrills. You already know, man. All right, boy.